Hello guys, welcome in my channel Crack Neat in Easy Way with Papa Girl. So today I have a new strategy for 7 days, last 7 days for NEET. So हम बात करते हैं, सबसे पहले हम differentiate करेंगे chapters को, हमारे पास कितने कितने chapters और कैसे हमें differentiate करना है. So we have 30 chapter for chemistry, 38 chapter for biology and 19 chapter for physics. Okay, so total we have 7 days, 7 to 24 is 168 minus 6 hours. Why? Because 2 hours we have to do other work and 4 hours we have to sleep. So we have very very minimum time to get selected. So hard work and doing smart work. And 7 to 6, 42, 168 minus 42, how much 126 and 126 we have to differentiate into 3 subjects, chemistry, biology and physics. Okay. Next, now we get 42 hours for each subject, biology, chemistry and physics. So we had 42 hours for biology, 38 chapter revise karna hai, 1 ghanta kafi hai. And 42 hours for physics, hume ek chapter revise karne ke liye 2 ghante lagenge, so 19 chapters hai, 38 ho jayenge. Simple. 30 chapters hain chemistry mein, 42 hours hain hamare paas, 1 ghanta lagega, revise ho jayega. So now we have saved time for mock test paper. It's simple to revise and revise your tricks. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel for tricks, motivation, fun and keep smiling. Like, subscribe for more and more updates on NEET and don't be hassle. बहुत जल्दी जल्दी मैं सारी वीडियोस अपलोड करने की कोशिश करूँगी. आप लोगों के साथ मैं भी बहुत ज़्यादा मेहनत कर रही हूँ.